friends. So about 10 years ago, one of my best friends brought the game Rock Band over to my house. And he sets it all up, hands me the microphone. Now, mind you, I barely sung at all back then. Just like I said, a little backups, that's it, you know, while playing bass. He hands me the microphone and says, "You're going to sing." I looked at him, his name was Jack. I said, "What do you mean, Jack? You know I'm not a singer." He goes, "You're going to sing," because he's heard me sing before. So he said I could sing, and I didn't think so. So he said, "Pick a song." So I said, "All right." I said, "I'll put on Man in the Box from Alice in Chains." Well, the game happened to have it. It started, and him and all his friends were there. I've never seen so many people with their jaws drop that low before. When I finished the song and it came up with the score, I scored 100%. Nobody could believe it. Well, I'm going to play that song now, but I can't sing it like that anymore. First off, I don't have the breath to do it. Second off, I have to really belt it out to play the right, you know, pitch. And this is my dad's home. I'm not going to do that. I don't want to scare half this building. I'll give them all heart attacks. This is a cemetery I live in. And so I'm gonna sing it at a lower octave. Because he sang it so high, I could do a lower octave. That's not a problem. Anyway, here's my attempt. I'm gonna change to a different color pick because I like the pink pick. All right. Ah. I got some of the highs. But I was also running out of breath. So anyway, before I continue with today's posts, I am going to go and post this one. I'll see you guys soon.